TonyVarsitySportsNetwork.com. We're here at the 73rd annual McCormick Unsung Hero Award banquet, and I'm with Zach Morris. He's representing the Mavericks of Eastern Tech High School. And Zach, what was your reaction when Coach Maceros told you he was going to be the school's nominee?
Well, I was shocked because I didn't expect it. You know, Coach Maceros has done a lot for me, and I didn't really appreciate everything.
I've asked this to all the nominees. Who is your personal unsung hero?
I think my personal unsung hero, I would say Ray Lewis, because, you know, he shows leadership and the ability to rally his troops and, you know, make a winner out of a team.
What's going to be going through your mind? Other than, I guess, shock is the first reaction, but what's going to happen if your name is called as the winner of this prestigious award?
I'm just going to be thinking about the people who have helped me, you know, come this far and give me the opportunity to go to college and be able to have a successful career.
Well, Zach Morris is representing the Eastern Tech Mavericks here at the 73rd annual McCormick Unsung Hero Award banquet. In 2 hours, one male and one female student athlete will win a scholarship totaling $36,000. For VarsitySportsNetwork.com, I'm Derek Toney.